money, man.
This is exactly what religion has turned our people to. Stay tuned for undiluted headlines at Secular Advocacy TV.